So here we are on the road to LA. Joe O'Mara on the camera. Bradley McIntosh, take it away, mate.
Hi, I'm Bradley from S Club 7 and to all you lovely, gorgeous girls out there. You can find me on the internet on www.
Bradley, this isn't a dating service, you muffin. Just get on with it.
Okay, now finally, after a lot of driving and arguing, we're about to head down into Hollywood now, where we're all gonna find fame and... What's the other one again?
Foundation.
Fame and foundation?
Yeah, I've run out.
It's fortune, Bradley.
That's it, fame and fortune. Well, we've been on the road from Miami now for weeks, and LA is just over this hill, so let's go.
Oh.
It's a bit small, isn't it?
Looks a lot bigger in the movies.
The camera's supposed to make people look fatter. Maybe it makes towns look fatter too.
But I don't get it, it should be right here.
Maybe it's gone for lunch.
John, why don't you admit it? You are pop at reading maps.
Maybe it isn't over any hill.
Maybe it's been stolen.
Da da da!
Who is going to steal Los Angeles?
Aliens! A gang of alien time thieves. They come down at night and steal whole towns and send them back up to their planet and sell them for lots of money.
Do you sometimes get the feeling that Hannah's from another planet?
How does she do that?
Contacts.
Wow, look at that!
Well, there it is, guys. Hollywood. It's the most famous place in the world.
Tinseltown! Can't see much tinsel from here. Looks more like smoke and smog.
Do you realise that every single person down there wants to be famous?
They all want to be actors, directors, musicians, bands. Millions of them. All with the same dream.
God, that's a lot of competition. Well, you know how the song goes. If you can make it there, you'll make it anywhere. It's up to you.
That's New York rage.
Well, do you think we've come to the right town?
Guys, so what are we waiting for? Let's get down there and show them how it's done.
So that's it then? That's Hollywood?
Yep, been there, done that.
We've been here 3 hours and we're still not famous.
We haven't even seen anyone famous.
I would at least have thought I'd have bumped into Brad Pitt by now.
What would you do if you did bump into Brad Pitt?
You'd go all giggly and weak in the knees, wouldn't you, H? Hello, Mr. Pitt.
No, I wouldn't. I'd play it cool. I'd say, hi, I'm Rach from S Club 7. You might have heard of us and you are...
I'd say, Brad, I'm Brad. Stop using my name, you're confusing me and my women.
Actually, we're not likely to meet anyone famous in a pub or car park.
So what do we do now?
We have to find somewhere to live, then get a job, then get an agent, and become really successful.
Well, that'll take care of today. What about tomorrow?
So does this look cheap enough?
Well, if it isn't, we might as well go to the nearest dog's home and rent out a kennel for the night.
Right, come on, everybody. Let's try and look cheap.
Sounds tricky. Maybe we better send Rach in first.
Someone help me rip Bradley's head off.
Hello.
He's not answering.
Maybe he doesn't understand English.
Buenas noches, señor. Hasta la biscuit.
You have to ready bell.
What?
The bell, you have to press it first.
May I help you?
Yes, please. Your turn.
Joe, I don't think you've got to press the bell every time you want to speak.
Oh. Well, we'd like some rooms, please, per favour, mercy, bucket.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, room. $560.
How much is that per room?
That's easy. You just divide $560 by seven.
Go on, then.
Hang on a minute.
10 sevens are 70.
Bradley, what has that got to do with anything?
Well, I don't know. I just thought it'd be helpful.
Excuse me, how much is one room?
One room, $80.
That's part.
Yes, parp, $80 parp.
What is he on about?
Well, all right then, we'll have one double room.
No, 7% for one double room. Only maximum 4% for one double room.
Why?
Because... health regulation.
What?
Health regulations.
I thought that's what he said.
Oh, I feel sick just standing there.
Well... that means three people are going to have to sleep in the car.
What are you going to ask for?
You know, England seems like such a long, long way away.
Right across the other side of the world.
It is right across the other side of the world.
I know, I'm just saying it seems like that. I miss England.
So do I. The country villages, the fields, the little lambs dancing about.
The red telephone boxes. The Mark II Jaguars with V8 fuel injection engines.
Shut up, you two. You're making Rachel cry.
Oh, sorry, Rach.
It's all right. Anyway, it could be worse.
How?
We could be stuck outside like the others.
What's that?
It's only four people to a room.
Tina, get out of the way.
Oh, Tina, I'm not being funny. It's absolutely freezing out there.
I'm freezing. I think my toe's falling off of my shoe.
Look, there's no room in here.
Well, you better make room, because we're not going back outside. Yeah, and Rach, can you move your foot, please?
Shh! Stop making noise, the manager will throw us out.
Oh, no. Oh!
Whose feet smell?
They're Paul's. He'd be sleeping outside with his feet out the window and someone come along and nicked his socks.
Look, just go to sleep, will you? And no snoring, Bradley. Bradley?
Oh, no!
No!
Definitely not the place to be broke.
How are we going to get some cash?
Sorry, but I can't help. I failed my GCSE in bank robbery.
Well, I know a good way to get some fast cash.
How? No. No, you can't do that. No.
but just come take a look. Joe, it's a nice car. It's just as good as the Chevy. I mean, we can do it up, make it look really nice.
I don't know. I guess we've just got to stick with it. I miss my cats. I wonder if they miss me.
No, cats don't miss people. They only miss food.
What are your cats called again?
Bonnie and Marzipan.
Marzipan? What's it called Marzipan for? Because I like Marzipan.
Fair enough, but didn't all the other cats make fun of him and go, ha ha, you're called Marzipan, that's a stupid name.
No.
Oh.
Anyway, I mean, they don't know what marzipan is, they're cats.
Don't they realise it's a stupid name?
No.
Fair enough, then.
Pilot!
Ah! Ah! Don't do that!
It'd be nice to be brand new.
I don't think there's much chance of that, though, Joe. I mean, to get a place around here is very difficult. Venice Beach is the trendiest part of town.
Check it. Now we say we're the S Club, and that we never give up.
Yeah.
Well, I think we should give up.
What, you mean go home?
Yeah, I mean, it just isn't happening for us, is it? They say America's land of opportunity, but where is it? I don't see it.
So, is that your job, then, just to stand there really still?
Yes. I get sponsored to do it. My agent has a lot of standards. He has standing cowboys, standing aliens, standing dwarves. He's pretty much cornered the market in anything stationary. What do you do?
Oh, we're in a band.
Hey, that's cool. Where do you play?
Well, that's the problem. We're looking for somewhere at the minute, but we're not having much luck.
You know what? I reckon I might be able to help you out.
Ooh!
We can't give up now we've just arrived here. That's like going out on the pitch at Wembley and kicking the ball into your own net.
I think we should give it one more go. I mean, you never know. One minute you're down and all of a sudden something comes your way and bang, you know, it hits you.
Maybe you're right.
Oh, Bradley, are you okay? You gotta watch where you're going, you stupid hoof.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't see him.
Why not? He's big enough.
Are you okay?
Oh!
Does he sound okay?
Why, I was just skating along. I was listening to the Rolling Stones. Keith Richards has that really great guitar solo in the middle of Honky Tonk Woman. And I just had to close my eyes.
You should have your rollerblading license taken away from you. Where does it hurt, Brad?
Everywhere.
Is anything broken, Bradley?
I think so.
Oh, God, don't sue me.
Sue you? That's not a bad idea.
Oh, no. It'll ruin me. Well, I have an idea. Well, why don't we take him over to my apartment? I just live down there.
Come on, Joe. Help me get him up.
Oh!
All right, Bradley, don't overdo it.
Oh!
Okay. What's he doing?
Everything's going all misty.
I think he's a bit delirious.
I don't feel too good, you know. Could I have a cup of tea, please?
Oh, sure. You know, I've heard that tea cures almost everything in England.
I don't think it's going to cure what I'm about to give him.
Who's that blonde girl? Is that Joe or a man in drag?
Bradley, stop being such a nutter.
Ah, that hurt, you idiot.
Come on, Bradley, we've got to go and meet the others in a minute.
Oh, no, I don't think he's ready to get up.
Oh, of course he is. Bradley, get up.
I don't think I can, Joe.
Listen, why don't you guys go? I'll stay here and take care of him.
But look, he's not really
ill. No, because if he gets up and he damages himself even more, then I might be responsible for millions of dollars if he needs an operation.
She's right. and I want that to happen.
All right. We'll be back later. And you better be better. Bye. See you later.
What's your name?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Joni.
Ah, Joni, that's a nice name. Oh, I need to rest.
I cannot believe Bradley. What a con artist.
It's all right, we'll go back later. I'll put him on my shoulder and I'll carry him out.
Any luck?
No, we looked at a load of apartments, so most of them were already occupied by mice.
How about you? Nope.
Shit. Hey, guys, I think we've got a break.
Really?
Yeah, we just met this guy who wants to introduce us to his agent.
It's great.
He can't seem to get pizza in this town without an agent.
We better hurry. He wants to meet us now.
So, where's Bradley then?
He got run over by a rollerblader.
Is he hurt?
No, he's just milking it for all it's worth. You know, Brad. Adawan, we used to call him at college.
Would you like another cookie?
But I've already had 10.
Oh.
I suppose I could. 11's my lucky number.
You know you can stay here as long as it takes for you to get better.
Oh, thanks, but my friends haven't got anywhere to stay.
Well, I have a whole empty apartment upstairs. They could all stay there.
Really?
Why not?
I mean, that's very kind of you.
It's okay. Don't you worry about a thing.
Can I have another cup of tea, please?
Sure.
I don't know. I used to represent acts that moved around, but they were very unreliable. They kept going missing. One minute they were here, the next minute they were somewhere else. That's why I got into the standing still market. I mean, you know who you are with acts that stand still. You put them there or somewhere, and they stay there. And you want to find them, you go to where you put them, and there they are, standing there. I like that.
Yeah, well, sorry to waste your time.
Wait a minute. Okay, wait a minute. Joel, the static cowboy, says you're good. Are you good?
Well,
I think we're okay.
You're okay? Let me tell you something. This is Hollywood. No one is okay in Hollywood. You're the best or you're dead. Now, let me ask you one more time. Are you good?
We're not just good, Mr. Modersky. We're great.
That's better.
Yeah, we're the slam dunkers.
The pucker. The creme de la creme de la creme with extra creme.
We're the best, Mr. Modersky. You put us somewhere, we'll show you. We'll be so good, we'll knock your socks off, blow you out of the water and hang your pants out to dry.
We're the numero uno. Except there's seven of us.
Okay, let's see how you get on. I'll give you a gig. Hey, wait, don't wrinkle the shirt, okay?
So I was with him for 3 years, and it didn't work out. And then my next boyfriend, it didn't work out either. Nor did the next one, or the next one.
So what about the next one?
No, that didn't work out either. Oh, but then I met the most divine, wonderful man. Oh, I was so happy.
Good.
Yeah, we got married, and we had a fantastic life. I knew he was the one for me. Yeah. But it didn't work out.
What a shame.
Oh, hi, guys. Come on in.
Hi.
Bradley, come on. We've got a gig to go to.
Oh, wicked.
So, let's get up and let's get going.
I don't know if he's ready to perform yet.
You know what? I think he's going to be just fine.
Joni said we could all stay here.
Really?
Sure. I have an empty apartment upstairs that you can have. And while Bradley is recovering, you don't have to pay rent.
Fantastic!
Oh, so weird. That is brilliant. Oh, are you okay, bud?
Yeah.
Take it easy.
I think I'll be fine.
Oh, be careful with him. I don't think he's fully recovered yet.
Yeah, yeah. Easy does it, Bradley. Easy does it.
Oh, we're on at the cafe if you want to come along.
Really? Oh, I would love to.
Oh, cool.
Okay, I'll see you there.
Yeah, cool.
Bye.
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 Oh!
You know, that's the S Club 7. They're living in one of my apartments.
Sleep in the car.
Stop using my name, you're confusing me and my woman.
Actually, you can't do the car, you can't sell the car. At least I can't.